thousands of Australian couples may not be legally married. More than three quarters of ceremonies tested didn't meet the letter of the law because celebrants failed to use the proper wording.
It's every couple's dream day.
Yeah, fantastic.
Yeah, it's great.
But now thousands of marriages may be deemed invalid because celebrants hadn't recited the right words. As part of a five-year review, the Attorney General's Department assessed over 300 ceremonies. Almost 80% didn't comply with the Marriage Act.
And there's a lot of celebrants that only do a few weddings, and a lot of the newer celebrants might just get it wrong.
Former Perfect Match host turned celebrant Greg Evans says an influx of rogue traders is to blame.
The Attorney General's Department does make it abundantly clear what the law is, and celebrants should adhere to it.
Leaving lovers in limbo, many who probably needed a helping hand to get through their vows.
Beforehand, no, we were okay, but now that you say it, maybe, I think it went all right.
Technically, though, if just one word was wrong,
then it could be challenged. It could be challenged. He says, I do. She says, oh, no, you don't.
But not everyone is on the same page. The Coalition of Celebrant Associations says that would be extremely unlikely and would have to be proven in the family court. Most hope they'll never need to know. Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.